गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 6 एंड इंट्रोडक्शन टू स्क्रैच प्रोग्रामिंग. सो अर्लियर वी हैव स्टडीड व्हाट इज स्क्रैच एंड हाउ टू डाउनलोड इट, हाउ टू ओपन. ओके, सो अबाउट द स्क्रैच विंडो एलिमेंट वी आर स्टडिंग. सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड स्टैग पेन, स्प्राइट, स्प्राइट पेन, स्टैग बैकड्रॉप, स्क्रिप्ट टैब, कॉस्ट्यूम टैब, साउंड टैब. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टडी स्क्रिप्ट एरिया, पेज नंबर 77. सो व्हाट इज स्क्रिप्ट एरिया? ब्लॉक्स फ्रॉम द ब्लॉक पैलेट दैट आर ड्रैग्ड इनटू द स्क्रिप्ट एरिया. सो दैट इन दैट एरिया दैट ब्लॉक्स आर ड्रैग्ड एंड दैट इज रिटन देयर, मीन्स दैट ऑल द ब्लॉक्स आर ड्रैग्ड एंड दैट इज कैप्ट देयर. दीज कैन बी कंबाइंड और स्नैप्ड विद अदर ब्लॉक्स टू फॉर्म scripts and eventually a project. So by the combining of all the blocks, by putting in the meaningful order, they are forming the scripts. Okay, or that's your project. Then next after is your menu bar. This the menu bar at the top of Scratch window contains command related to the project file and the sprites you are using in your project. That the menu bar has the following elements. So okay, this is your menu bar. You can see in the menu bar this globe sign is there. Okay, this file, edit, tips, about. So these all are present in your menu bar. Also you can see here stamp. This is for delete, grow, shrink, and this is for the help block. So one by one we will discuss about this all. So let's see. First is that on the far left of the text Scratch logo, you can see this is the Scratch logo, this one, this is the Scratch logo. Okay, now see here, which take you to the home page of the Scratch. So when you will click on this Scratch logo, that will take you to the home page of the Scratch window. So by clicking on this Scratch logo, you can move to the home page of the Scratch. Then next was globe button, which will display drop down list of all the languages that Scratch is available. So this globe button will show the what all the available languages present there. Okay, next menu as are follow, some menus like file. So first file, the file menu has basic options to create new project, to open new already saved project, to save your project and share your project on the website. Okay, so this the use of file menu. Then after edit menu, it has options such as undeleted, changes and stack size. So whatever the edit work you want to do, change the file name, okay, change the size, so everything you can done on this edit menu. Next, tips and about. Clicking these buttons open window that offer tutorial project for practice. It also provide information how to create different effects and use of each block. So it will help you, it will guide you. Suppose that you have no any idea to how to use some step or some blocks, how to use that, what is the functionality of that. So you can use this tips and about, you can see here. Yeah, tips and about, you can take the help of this. Now next, number 4, there are 5 icon on right side of the menu bar. So there you can see there are total 5 icon. Check 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So these 5 icons on the right side of the menu bar, you can see. Okay, now these 5 icons, so we will discuss one by one what are these icons. Okay, so first icon we have, that is duplicate. This sign is for the duplicate. It is used to copy the sprite, the same sprite you want to copy. Okay, so that you can use for this. Okay, click on the duplicate button and then on a sprite to create its a copy. It look like a stamp, it look like a stamp. Okay, it will create the copy of that. Okay, next we have delete. Okay, you can see the sign is like a scissor. Okay, it is used to remove the sprite of the from the project. click on the delete button and then on the sprite to remove it from the project. You can get back to the sprite by clicking on the undelete button in the edit menu. Okay, so you can delete and undelete. Okay, so you can, if you want to remove the sprite, so you can use this delete option. Okay, now next is that grow. Okay, this sign you can see grow, four outward arrows are there. It allows increase the size of the sprite. By the help of this grow, it will be, you can increase the size of your sprite. Okay, next the shrink, four inwards arrow is there. So this is used to shrink, means decrease. It allows to decrease the size of the sprite. Click on the shrink button and keep the clicking the decrease its sign, means you will keep on clicking, the size of the sprite will be decreased. Okay, next we have block help. Okay, it provides information how to use block of your project. So particular blocks means how to use, what is its functionality. About the block you can know from here. Click on the block but help button and click on the any block to get information about it. Okay, now fact byte, you can see the tips button bring up a tab of the editor. So tips button that bring the tab inside the editor, while about button redirect you to the Scratch website. So here when you will click on this tip, so it will bring the one editor there. You can see inside the editor, this will bring a tab inside the editor and there will be written, but this about, it will send to the another website. Okay, it will send somewhere, it will direct to it, that will bring the editor tab, and there you can see this is the tips. Okay, and about will redirect you to the Scratch website, means you will have to go to the internet and there you can say about, you will go, it will redirect. Okay, but it will be bring on there only. Okay, inside that. Okay, so that's the difference between tips and about. Now next page number 78, see, that is clear. The dash pen content thumbnail view of all sprite. So you can write it, you can do it by yourself. Already I taught the dash pen content thumbnail. Okay, in the my second video I told about it. Okay, that is sprite pen, which color of the sprite will appear on the stake pen, which color of the sprite will appear on the stake pen by default, which color, that color you just know, so you write on that color. Okay, so here you can write which color of the, that is by default, that is yellow and white colors. Okay, that is sprite is cat, the by default which sprite will appear, that is cat, and which color, this is yellow and white. Okay, and the dash pen content thumbnail, so who content thumbnail, so that is your sprite pen. Yeah, here will be sprite pen. Okay, so now next, creating a new project in Scratch. So what are the steps we have to follow? First we have to click on the file tab. Okay, here we have to click, then we will, after then we can save as. Okay, and we can save our project by giving some name. Okay, so you can click here to get the file name and click on the save. This window you will see, this window. Okay, save project, you just write the name of your file over here and save it, so your project will be saved. Okay, then the seventh step, your search project will be get saved in the selected location. Okay, so wherever your once you have done the coding, and you can save your project by doing like this. Okay, then after saving that is for the saving a project. Okay, you have saved your project. So what are the step we have followed? First we have to open, so to open new project, so simply click on the file tab and open new. Okay, so after opening, then after we have to save, so you can save by clicking here save as. Okay, so now next again that project is been saved. Now you have to, first of all, you just know this fact byte, if you are saving file फॉर फर्स्ट टाइम बोथ सेव एंड सेव एज ऑप्शन परफॉर्म द सेम फंक्शन. ओके, यू शुड नो द डिफरेंस बिटवीन सेव एंड सेव एज. ओके, बट आफ्टर यू हैव मेड सम चेंजेस टू द प्रोजेक्ट, सेव बटन लेट यू अपडेट द चेंजेस इन द सेम फाइल. ओके, वेयर एज सेव एज ऑप्शन लेट यू सेव द चेंजेस इन न्यू फाइल. मीन्स इफ यू विल, देर इज टू वर्ड, सेव एंड सेव एज, द डिफरेंस बिटवीन सेव एंड सेव एज. ओके, सो फर्स्ट टाइम वेन यू आर सेविंग, सो बोथ हैव द सेम वर्क, दैट विल बी क्रिएट वन फाइल एंड सेव. सपोज यू हैव क्रिएटेड द फाइल नेम इज ए. ओके, नाउ एनी थिंग यू हैव चेंजेस इन दिस फाइल ए एंड सिंपली यू विल क्लिक इट सेव, सो ऑल द अपडेट विल बी हेयर, विल बी कम इन द फाइल ए एंड इट विल बी सेव. बट एनी चेंजेस यू हैव मेड इन द फाइल ए, एनी चेंजेस यू हैव मेड इन फाइल ए एंड यू यूज दिस सेव एज, सो वट विल हैपन, इट विल बी नॉट सेव इन दिस फाइल नेम ए. इट विल अगेन ओपन योर डायलॉग बॉक्स एंड इट विल आस्क टू यू टू सेव बाय द अनदर नेम. इट विल आस्क सेव एज मीन्स इट विल बी नॉट अपडेट इन द सेम फाइल ए. इट विल आस्क टू सेव सम फाइल लाइक बी, यू सी, एनी अदर नेम एंड यू कैन सेव. This save is, you can just use in a one word. First time it is both are working the in a same way. But the next time when you any changes you have done and you simply click on the save, so update will be there. Updated will be, data will be saved in the file A. But if you use save as, it will be not updated, data will be saved in the A. It will ask to write the another name, means it will ask for to write the other name. Okay, so that's the difference between save and save as. Okay, by default extension of Scratch is .sb2. Very important, you should remember the extension, the default extension of Scratch 2.0 is .sb2. Okay, now next we have opening the project. So same we will click on the file tab, click on the open. Okay, then after this open dialog box will appear, then you can see here your all the files you can locate. If you want to search, you can just write the name of your file also if you have remembered the name, and then after open, so your file will be opened. Okay, that is Scratch file will be open. So this is the process for opening. Next, after opening you can edit it also, so that the option exiting from Scratch after creating and saving your Scratch project, you wish to exit. So how you will exit it? Okay, exit means you just want to close, so click on the file tab. Okay, and there is an option for the quit means it will be closed your file, that or simply you can use alt plus f4, or there is a one option like this cross type of button will be there at this right corner upper side. So this button also you can use, this red color cross button will be there, or simply alt plus f4, the shortcut key to exit. Okay, see here in this also is written, click on this close button. You can use this button also, or shortcut key for the close to Scratch program, that is alt plus f4. You can use it also to close your Scratch. Okay, that is Scratch program, you can close. Now using basic command in Scratch. Okay, so let's see some programs that we are using, some blocks. So first using basic commands in Scratch. To program your sprite, you need to use different blocks available in Scratch. Let us learn basic commands in Scratch to do so. If you wish to move your sprite forward or rotate it clockwise, anti-clockwise directions, all these things is possible. Okay, so first of all, if you want to move, rotate, or miss motion type of work you want to do, so that you have to take the motion block. So first of all we will see the motion block. Okay, so we have the motion block for the move. So motion block are the block that control sprite's movement. Okay, this motion block control the movement of the sprite. Okay, now next, in this section we will learn the some basic motion blocks command. Okay, so like move 10 step. Okay, this move 10 step means move certain number of स्टेप्स द स्प्राइट विल मूव इन द करेंट डायरेक्शन टाइप हाउ फार यू वॉन्ट टू मूव. सो 10 स्टेप मीन्स दिस ब्लॉक मीन्स दिस ब्लॉक सेज दैट दैट स्प्राइट आवर स्प्राइट विल मूव फॉर द हाउ मेनी स्टेप 10 स्टेप. ओके सो दैट्स द यूज ऑफ. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज दैट टर्न 5 डिग्री. सो सॉरी टर्न 15 डिग्री. सो टर्न 50 डिग्री मीन्स एंड दिस साइन यू कैन सी दिस टाइप ऑफ साइन इट इज द क्लॉक वाइज. सो क्लॉक वाइज इट विल बी टर्न. ओके नाउ दिस टर्न 15 डिग्री. सो 15 डिग्री इट विल टर्न बट एंटी क्लॉक वाइज अनदर साइड. सो दिस इज फॉर दैट. सो मूव 10 स्टेप. सो इट विल बी मूव 10 स्टेप मीन्स मूव विल बी 10 स्टेप. ओके विच साइड टर्न. सो क्लॉक वाइज एंटी क्लॉक वाइज यू कैन चेंज दिस वैल्यू. ओके यू कैन देयर इज 10 यू कैन राइट योर अकॉर्डिंग टू योर यूजेज 20. ऑल्सो यू कैन चेंज दिस वैल्यूज यू कैन चेंज लाइक इन. ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट वी हैव स्मार्ट बाइट इज दैट बाई डिफॉल्ट द ब्लॉक कमांड विल शो पॉजिटिव वैल्यू एज 10 और 15 टू मूव और रोटेट. ओके एज वी हैव सी इफ देयर इज बाय डिफॉल्ट फॉर द मूव वट विल बी द वैल्यू 10 अब फॉर द रोटेट फॉर द रोटेशन 15 बाय डिफॉल्ट इट विल बी अवेलेबल. टू मूव और टू रोटेट इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन यू हैव टू यूज द माइनस साइन. ओके मीन्स यू वॉन्ट टू अपोजिट डायरेक्शन यू वॉन्ट टू मूव तो यू हैव टू यूज द माइनस साइन. प्लस साइन मीन्स इट विल बी वर्क इन द अनदर डायरेक्शन मीन्स यू वॉन्ट टू चेंज द अपोजिट डायरेक्शन मीन्स प्लस मीन्स सपोज दिस साइड इज मूविंग इफ यू यूज द माइनस सो इट विल मूव अनदर साइड. सो टू चेंज द अपोजिट डायरेक्शन यू कैन यूज देयर वैल्यू लाइक हियर इज यू कैन सी हियर इज लाइक 15. सो यू कैन यूज माइनस 15 सो इट विल बी टर्न फॉर टू द अनदर साइड. ओके यू कैन चेंज द वैल्यू ऑफ 10 स्टेप टू एनी अदर वैल्यू एज 80 स्टेप 200 स्टेप. द वैल्यू 10 स्टेप विल कवर वेरी शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस. सो दिस 10 स्टेप इज द वेरी शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस. ओके सो 10 स्टेप मूव मीन्स वेरी शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस दैट विल बी. सो एज आई टोल्ड दैट वैल्यूज यू कैन चेंज. ओके नाउ सी द एग्जाम्पल. देर इज सम एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस मूव मोशन ब्लॉक हियर. Let us move sprite forward 200 steps. So this is the example that you can do. Your sprite will move for the 200 steps. So what are the process they have followed? See, so simply from here, first of all you have to this event one. This you have to click from here event. This means that this flag you will click, it will be moved. So it's a function is for this to move to start. Okay. Now next. We have to move the, so here is the move block. So these blocks you have to take the mouse and drag it to the just below of that. Okay, and here value is 10. So this value you change to the 200 because you have to move the 200 steps. Then after you're over, you just click on this flag. This will be moved to the 200 step. Okay, now next you can see. Next we have that is pen block. Okay, now pen block you can draw on portrait by controlling pen with color and set this block. This block allow you to work with graphics. There are 11 pen blocks. How many total are there? 11 pen blocks. Okay, in Scratch 2.0 in the section you will learn 4 basic pen blocks and their characters. So likewise here also you can count how many blocks for this. You can count it how many total are there, like 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 are there. So total there are 7 motion blocks. So likewise this, and it's the color is blue, don't forget it's a color like. Okay, now next you can see this is the paint block. It's a color you can say green. Okay, total how many 11 are there. So first this, but we will study the basic one. The 4 basic, that's a clear it remove all pen mark means this if you use the pen block means to write anything. Suppose on the scratch will move. Suppose this is the scratch, this scratch will move and it will be write something, move and write to like that. Okay, so that is for clear means that will erase all the written things. Stamps the sprite image on the screen. It can be removed using clear block. Stamps sprite, this is the stamp means exactly that will write the same. Sprite image on the screen. So that same whatever the image, suppose that your sprite is in the triangular shape, so same triangular will be copied again and that will be right. Okay, so this is to the stamp. Then pen down, it put the sprites pen down so the sprite will draw and move. So this is the pen down. Pen down means start writing. Okay, pen down means start writing. Okay, it will start writing and it will be moved. Okay, it will start writing and it will be moved. Got it? Now next is your pen up. It put the sprite pen up, show won't draw the draw as move. So this is used to pen up means stop writing, means sprite will move but it will not write. Pen down, sprite will move and write. So these are the four basic stamps, so that you should know. And there are total how many? 11 are there. Okay, 11 blocks. So count here, 11 are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 are there. Some more you can find. Okay, so total how many pen blocks are there? 11. Okay, it is not showing. You can scroll. There will be also some more. Okay, so likewise motions also. You can count how many total. You can get the value. Okay, now next we have, just like you can see the example here also. This example here, like this sprite is moving by writing some. So what is the program for this? You can check the program, what are the blocks they have used. When click, okay, this flag, then after pen down. Pen down means start writing. Okay, move 1000 steps, so it will be move and write for the 200 step. So that's the program for the pen block. It will move and write. Check that it is written. Okay, now the pen marks and stamps are not part of backdrops, therefore clear does not change the backdrop. Okay, backdrop is just like your wallpaper, so that will be not erased. Okay, this clear will only clear the your stamps, means the images which have done or the written by the pen blocks. Okay, so that is used for that only. A stamp is only temporary image of the sprite that is drawn on the stamp. Okay, so that as I told that the same image will be copied. So this is the temporary one. Okay, and it can be cleared by using the clear stamp. Okay, so it is not your wallpaper and it will not change to your the backdrop. Okay, next your sound block. Sound block are the blocks that control and MIDI functions. There are 13 sound block in Scratch. So there are how many total? 13 sound blocks in the Scratch 2.0. The sound block which added will be available in the sound block to be used in your project. Okay, here you can see the MIDI function. So MIDI, what is MIDI? MIDI, you can write down the full form of MIDI. M stands for musical. Okay, musical, MUSICAL, musical instrument. Okay, I stands for instrument, INSTRUMENT, musical instrument. D stands for digital. Okay, DIGITAL, digital interface. Okay, INTERFACE. Okay, so MIDI stands for musical instrument, digital interface. Okay, so that's the full form, you can write down and learn. Now so total how many are there? Total 13 are there. They are total 13 sound block. Okay, now next we have to know. See here, how to use this sound block. Yeah, these are the blocks and it's a color, you can see it's a purple color is there. Okay, so you can check the color. It is used to play the sound. Okay, it plays sound and wait until the sound is not finished. Okay, sound is finished, it stop all the sounds. Okay, so these are the sound blocks. Okay, so you can do it here, you test yourself, you can just do it like a dash. Blocks are used to control sprite and draw the pen, draw on stake by controlling pen with which block? Pen block. Okay, pen block is used for the dash. Block is used to the control sound and MDI. So which block is used? Sound block. Okay, so you can write it sound block. Okay, so likewise you can do it. Okay, so here you can see these are some examples are there for this, like click on this, play sound, meow, all stop sound. This likewise you can put the block and you can do. So you, if you have the computer, you can just practice it. These are these codes you can use and practice. So you will see its output will be like this. Okay, so you just practice it, just know and go through this chapter, read thoroughly and understand it. Okay.